Paying West Insurance, Northwest Rivalry Series, Partner Alaska Airlines. It's 68 degrees. We got a little bit of wind. I remind you, no umbrellas here in Hudson Stadium, but you don't need them because it never rains in Hudson Stadium. Oregon Athletics and the Order of the Old Varsity Letter Winners Club, proud to continue the tradition of naming honorary game captains who were standouts in Oregon gridiron history. A letterman from 67 and 69, our first captain, a starting quarterback against Ohio State in 1968, and booted a 75-yard punt in his final game against Hawaii in 69, drafted by the New York Giants. He spent 38 years practicing law in Southern California, father of two and grandfather to a beautiful baby girl, Avery. He's here today with his wife, Cindy. Welcome back. Graduate of Portland Central Catholic High School, second captain, led the team in tackles as a linebacker from 1969 to 71, named the most valuable player. Since college, he's been a dealer in Las Vegas for 20 years and coached 14 years of football and baseball in Arizona. Welcome back, Captain Steve Rennie. A member of the Crespi Carmelite High School Hall of Fame in Encino, California. Our final captain was a linebacker for the Ducks from 1975-76. Still remembers watching the Kamikaze Kids on his recruiting trip. Following college, a bodyguard at the Playboy Mansion from 1980 to 85. Married for 27 years to his wife, Debbie, a passionate woodworker. East Tunnel. We welcome back over 200 former Oregon football players reuniting in Eugene for the 8th annual football alumni reunion, representing teams from 1957 through 2014. Here's today's Oregon Trail Win the Day game. The Oregon Alumni Association. Avoid the state lines, keep the grueling pace, beware of sneak attacks. Alumni Association members enjoy many great rewards while giving back to their alma mater. Learn more and join today at UOalumni.com.
How was your ride up the hill?
Let's go down to center field for the official coin toss. Brought to you by Korean Community Health Plan. Your local health plan encourages everyone to think well, be well, and enjoy the game. Washington State has won the toss for the Cubs.